The following contest is a no disqualifications match. Making his way to the ring from Fort Wayne, Indiana, weighing in
What's
at
this?
295 pounds, the Mantis.
Oh, the referee needs to get control of this.
Yeah, that didn't take long.
Caught in leg. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches. Hooked up. You gotta believe this one's over.
Nice.
Shut it down.
That'll readjust your spine.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
Ooh, what impact.
What, did he go for it too early?
Oh, he turns it around. Reverses that one. Oh, and he reverses it. Kick to the... An incredible combination.
Ooh!
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's taking some offense. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This is it.
This one, two huge German suplexes.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Shoulders on the mat.
Yes! Takes it!
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Looks like a powerbomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
Powerbomb!
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Harsh impact.
back in from the floor.
A second time.
German suplex.
That's called establishing dominance. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
It took two, but it looks like that one should do the trick.